here. We'll start off with a quick test drive to customize this game, just for you. A question will appear here, next to the steering wheel. Then, an airplane will fly down with an answer. When you see the right answer, click on the horn. Okay, let's get this Jeep up and rolling.
Which word does not belong?
Hint. Signal. Oh, wacky day.
What's another word that means strong?
Weak, no. Ah, I fell for that, but I got good level.
Which of these pairs of words does not belong?
Night and day.
Nice job. Which of these pairs of words does not belong?
Wet, dry. Apple, no. No.
Excellent.
Math level, baby.
What is the adjective in this sentence?
Framing. Web. Okay. Worm. Money. Okay, that was wrong. Bomber.
Where did the Saurons live?
Mountain. River. Dumb. Volcanoes.
All right.
And that's how you finish the test.
That's it. Our test drive is finished. Nice work answering all of those questions. Now, let's move on to the adventure.
Yes.
Update on the meteor shower that hit the Sierras earlier this morning. We go to Joe McCracken in Sky 2. Come in, Joe.
Hello, Janet. Well, the bizarre and sudden meteor showers fell at approximately 5 a.m. this morning. Police have cordoned off the site where the bulk of the meteors fell. Top scientific research teams have been sent in to investigate, including local celebrities, the Clue Finders. As yet, we have no word from the research teams, but we're assured that the best scientific equipment is being used.
Hey, cut that out!
Chill out, Laptrap. I'm looking good.
Aye, sir. I'm a turbocharged robotic turtle and not a mirror.
Owen, Laptrap, quit clowning around. We've got to find that meteor.
Hey, look! An extraterrestrial planetoid. Incredible.
Yeah, Leslie. I wonder if it feels like volcanic rock.
Joni, stop! Don't touch!
Before you go... Must be scrambled. I'm seeing three suns.
Wow.
Laptrap, I have a feeling we're not on Earth anymore.
You are on the planet Millennia. I am the Princess Malvira. I brought you here.
Princess? Owen of Bartholomew Lamb, at your service.
Owen, why did you bring us here? And what did you do with Leslie and Santiago?
I summoned you to help my dying planet. To save it from Alicia, the evil sorceress. She captured your two friends, and she is the one draining my dear planet of all of its life. And it is she whom we must stop.
Evil sorceress? Great! So glad I'm here.
Hey, no problem, princess. We'll fix everything. Just show us what to do.
Santiago, Leslie, are you guys okay?
We appear to be imprisoned.
It feels like we're high up.
And I can hear loud rumbling sounds. Malicia has trapped your friends at the top of Mount Valdrock, a volcano at the other side of my kingdom. To rescue your friends, you must find the two halves of the Amulet of Life.
The what?
Find the amulet and bring it to the volcano's rim. Use the amulet to free your friends and to restore life to our dying planet.
How do we find the amulet?
My people, the Doldreks and the Sorens, hold clues to the missing amulet's location.
Will they help us?
Alas, Malicia has trapped them. Free the Doldreks, free the Sorens, find their clues, and you will find the amulet.
For you, princess? Anything.
Beware. Malicia's spies are everywhere. Hurry to the top of the volcano. My royal advisors will not let me cross through these dangerous lands.
Dangerous lands, huh? Why don't we just,
Wrong, Laptrap. We have some friends to rescue.
And my planet to save.
So, princess, when will I see you again?
Do not worry, my brave knight. I will find you once you have the amulet.
Brave? Cool. Where do we start?
And how do we start?
In the Crystal Caverns, the land of the Doldreks. There you must find thermogems. Use these to operate the machines that will free the Doldreks. Good luck. The fate of my planet is in your hands.
Whoa! This looks like a crystal cavern, all right. I wonder where the machines are.
Excuse me, but what about Malicia, the evil sorceress?
We'll deal with her when she shows up. But that princess...
That totally cool princess.
Yeah, right. The princess said we needed some kind of thermogens to operate the machines. Therma means heat, so...
We should start at that glowing rock over there.
Makes sense to me.
Don't forget, Leslie and Santiago can help us from the other end of my red video phone. If we need help, let's give them a call.
We'll use my backpack to store any clues or artifacts we find.
Oh boy, here they go again. Well, if you need a break, let me know.
No sense hanging here.
Click on my buttons for all kinds of information. You can even use the map to help get around. When you're ready to go back to your adventure, click on Return to Game.
We got level 3 Terrigen. I bring in that armor 3. While at level 3, 2, 3, and 2 and 1. Yeah.